Hey, here's Joe again and welcome back to Code Vein, where we are exploring the Cathedral of the Sacred Blood from the recently unlocked missile towards the cathedral itself. Let's see what this is about. No enemies so far. Cutscene. Io?
Io? No, it's someone else.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now.
Is this the core of Isis? Isis Vestige Part D. Okay.
I've been waiting for you.
She can restore my vestige. Also, why is the freaking mouse again in the middle of the screen? I hate it. I
Please
can use it here.
Spin a thread of memory for me.
Okay, I can only do the Isis thing here. Indra's coil. It's a dark magic spell. I assume we can't continue here. You sense an ominous power from the other side of the gate. You want to proceed forward? No. Because I want to do the memory thing
Please
first.
Spin a thread of memory for me.
It's repaired. The last Isis part.
I'm not sure how much time has passed since I first accepted the relic. I feel so hot. It's like the blood is boiling in my veins. Oh, Karen. Are you safe? I don't know what I'd do if I thought you were suffering. Each time I find myself blacking out from the pain, I feel my sense of self degrading, little by little, like my humanity is breaking apart and just drifting away. I can't even remember my own name anymore.
It's Aurora.
But there's still one thing I refuse to forget.
There's a little shine over there, but I can't go through it, I think. And that's the last Isis vestige taken care of. And I could go through this. There's an ominous power behind this. I mean, I won't be losing any souls here. Ominous power from the other side. Wait, what do you have to say?
I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Okay. Ominous power, yes. It's nice that it goes automatically to no, although the mouse is over the S. Not Yakumo, me myself.
That didn't do a thing.
So, Lida, explain to me what's going on.
This way.
I said explain to me, not just touch things.
Come on.
Okay, we're in the Cathedral of Sacred Blood now. Oh god, that looks like a boss. Can we be all of us together, please? And not just two people? Because we're shown in the cutscene as like a whole pack, but no, the boot.
Is that the guardian of this place?
A gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
Okay, we're fighting a wolf.
We're going through.
If we're not four, if we're only two, I'm a bit disappointed because there are four people here in this cutscene.
Here we go.
No, of course we're only two. Successor of the Ribcage. I tried to roll through it, but I rolled the wrong direction.
Take this.
That's an AoE. No, that's not an AoE, that's an attack like this. That's an AoE. And a teleport at the same time. Doing AoE again. I rolled. What do I roll for? Goodbye, successor of the Ribcage. Okay, that wasn't hardly worth calling a boss fight after the last one that stomped me so good.
Looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here.
Yes, it's not turning to ash. What's this? We saw something like that.
A vestige? But look at the size of it. Hold it. Something's not right.
Phase two.
Regenerated so quickly.
Is that vestige controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it.
Destroy the vestige, okay. Where's the vestige? Where is it? I'm not seeing it. That did one-shot me, and one-shotting is not a fine thing to do. I'm not seeing the vestige. Where is it? That's an AoE. I rolled, but I rolled too late. It's almost... we're almost out of heals. Can we enter this? Yes. Okay, that's...
Almost have it. Stay sharp.
Greater loss dispersed. Okay. This looks like the vestige that Jack was using to kill... something.
That thing is hard.
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon. It's about to.
Let me touch it. We know how vestiges work. What? Why do we need to discuss this? We know how it works.
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. It's all right. You can do it.
Please, save everyone.
Cruz, that's Luis's girlfriend from back in the days.
No!
Don't. I think I'll be entering a memory now. Yes. Spiral staircase.
We will divide the body of the queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
This is a part of the queen's vestige that I touched there, and Jack has another one. We saw him kill, I think, did he kill Nicola with that? No. That other man, the Darkseeker?
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentino. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
So we'll be fighting multiple parts of the Queen's body, and it's just us that can contain it. Because the blast furnace wouldn't work. Can we just fall down to make this faster?
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in a crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
Oh, Aurora stayed back in the crypt because... Okay, and Jack is the nice guy here. Yeah, as I guessed already. He's trying to find ways to set free Aurora, and that's why he's killing people. I suppose.
I have no interest in living a false life. Whatever the torment, I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must.
Her? Karen again, or what her? Okay, I'm already seeing the end of this memory, but could you give me some more stuff?
I am prepared, and I shall remain ever at the ready. As long as there are still people who I would die to defend. So please, rest easy, Karen. I will be at your side, for now and always.
Was Karen the queen? Now I'm completely confused again. I thought she was compatible to the queen's body, not to Karen. Hi, Aurora.
I'll be honest. I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a Revenant's heart,
then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception.
But she was.
An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Karen.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
we need to do something, but what? Was Karen now the queen or not? I can restore the memory.
This is...
Was that the right thing to restore the memory there? Hi, Aurora.
So then, it appears that fate has seen fit to revive me one more time.
Are you really all right?
Yes, I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now. And you... I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I'm sorry.
No, Louis, it's all right. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you. Please, Louis, I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate. Sorry, I need to sleep for a while. It's been so long since I've felt this drowsy.
Isis specialized in ranged combat by overpowering enemies with various Aetka attacks. How are the stats of Isis? There. Weight limit is good. But doesn't help me with fortitude is good. Doesn't seem that bad actually. We learn more about the powers that it holds later. Okay, we can't go back. Can we talk to Aurora again? Or is she asleep? She's asleep. Okay. Oh, that really looks twisted. Ah! That does look a bit painful. Okay.
Let's see what's through here.
It's the only way we can go. Let's find Karen.
On my way. What we've been looking for is in there. Let's head to the source.
Oh, that's the source. That's the source. Karen. I assume.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen!
Oh, what a surprise. At least the music tells me so.
What in the world is all this?
I like her nurse outfit better.
All of this is a part of her?
Never ended. The Queen was still alive, and we were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive.
Louis.
Let's just give him a minute. Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now. So, what's our next step? Finding the successors. Are we just gonna leave your sister? There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo.
If a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys. Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected.
Also need to kill Karen. And he knows.
Karen. We'll be back for you. Just hold on.
We need to kill her. We need to rip the heart of the Queen out of her. At some point. Also, we need to pick up that item that lies here.
I'll have to take good care of that.
Pure blood. Another one. Oh, you can only take one, so it's a bit like, yeah, I mean, it's a divine blessing. It says again that there's an NPC, but we still can't interact. And if we now have to run up all the staircase again.
I intend to keep investigating the source. But
yep.
Right now, we need to find the successors and prevent their frenzy. I won't take long.
So is she talkable again? Yes, of course. More cutscene. Jack.
The hunter. You. I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now? Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
No.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Boss fight?
Very well. In that case.
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
If you kick Nicola. I like the music. I suppose we lose. That's Eva then. I suppose she has the same power as I have?
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva. Fine, that's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
So Eva is supposed to have the same power like me, but weaker? And they're basically trying the same thing as we do? Might be. What do you have to say to that, Aurora? Nothing.
Does that man know about the relics? In any case, we'll have to be careful of the hunter from here on.
Yes, especially since we want to go into my memory. I mean, there are two other doors which we can go through from here. Except that once. Two other doors we can go through from here. Which one was at the inner tower. And the other is the gated room. It's always shown in the picture of the thing so that you can find it again. So that's where we'll have to continue for more maps. We'll be continuing in the memories of Joe in the next episode. For now, as I've defeated another boss, I'll be going doing the runaround for the others, for the other NPCs. Yep, he moved.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. You know, I actually got some new info on the depths recently. It might lead us to the materials I've been looking for all these years. I'd go and check for myself right away, but the stuff is in the hands of some especially mean lost. I think you'd be up to the task, though, so would you mind looking into it?
Map Swirling Fruit.
Greetings! Are you up for a trip into the depths? The materials I want should be near the spot on the last map I get.
Okay, so we got a new depth map from him. Okay, next one up is here in the Howling Pits. This guy again? This guy? That's not the guy that I expected.
Oh, we meet again. I found a great spot to train nearby. There's just one problem. The place is up ahead, but there's an awful loss there, so I can't start my training.
Wants to train
there's
fighting
no
loss.
There's no way I could take it out. I'm really sorry to ask for your help again, but would you mind?
No Careful. Problem.
This doesn't look easy.
This way. How far? Just around the corner. Okay. So, place is going deep, and when it's going up again.
I hope we're done here soon.
God, big guy. Big guy. I definitely will at that first attack. What the? That's exactly what I was thinking there.
I'll handle this. Go here.
Damn you.
Hear me? Hear me? And goodbye, lost.
Did you pick up something we can use?
It dropped 1,000 haste. And then we can go back to him. Easy peasy.
You defeated that lost for me? Thank you. Now I can start training. You're really tough, though. I wonder if I'll ever be strong like you. Come to think of it, I heard rumors about a type of medicine that makes revenants stronger. Maybe it'll help if I get my hands on some of that.
Okay, and that will be for a reward for the next one.
The horrors from the Great Collapse. They're different from the Lost. They're more destructive, more vicious, more terrifying. The Lost don't even compare to them. The horrors, they're...
Okay, so they created the Lost to fight that those bigger horrors like we heard before.
Finally, let's take a minute to catch our breath.
So teleporting back home, as that was all NPC interactions that we had, and directly giving that map to
Davis. I feel like the
Davis.
Lost here have been behaving strange lately. The organization I've regular but the fighting my one. This is all we've got for available routes.
Swirling food. The flood of impurity we had already. They're like slashed out. The bosses are slashed out. Because these were like normal guys. Then we had, I have no idea, and that was pole dancer, and this doesn't show. So we are going into Swirling Food now, which should be easier than Flood of Impurity if the order
Don't
does
be
tell
over
us
either.
Anything.
Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
If the thing is near, if it's even marked on the map, it is. The thing's near, we might get that still this episode.
Open, all right?
That seems near, at least. Activate that. Yeah, that's basically right over there. We'll need two again. Yeah. So this should be right over here. Wasn't it just around the corner? Oh god, no, it's freaking...
Stay sharp.
Okay, this is supposed to be a double encounter, but that guy... Okay, the guy that's standing behind the guy that he marked is the guy that has the thing that we want here.
Take this.
How about this?
This guy. He has the item. Oh god, he's strong. Oh! He also has way more reach than he's allowed to have. With that bayonet of his. Unique materials and a condensed loss shard, and also dropped outward materials. Daggers. We'll be going back in here in the next episode. For now, we're just returning the materials that we just got to our friend.
Take care of whatever's concerning you.
The technology to utilize them has been lost and almost no one handles them anymore. Only a handful of people can still make use of them. Okay, then let's go back to our friend.
Greetings. I have a... Oh, you brought back some materials. Okay, let's have a look at them. I hate to say it, but this isn't what I was looking for. I might have sent you to the wrong area of the depths. I made you take all that risk for no reason. Would you mind if I reassessed my information and asked you again? But first, I'd like to thank you for what you did bring back. It's quite nice, so I can get some use out of it.
At least that's 1,000.
So, Louis's sister sacrificed herself in secret. It's heartbreaking. If Aurora's words are to be believed, you're a successor too. Let me know right away if you start feeling strange. I don't want you to sacrifice yourself for my sake. Who knows what kind of traps might be waiting. Haste trips over its own heels, they say. It's times like these that require... Our objective has changed, but our duty hasn't. Explore, fight, and secure a future for Revenants. Who knows what kind of traps might... Haste. Make sure you're...
So, our objective changed and all dialogues changed.
You want to talk weapons? Oh, I just remembered. Use the room with the bathtub over there if you want to give yourself a new look. Every Revenant has a certain... However, a blood... Do you have... Buying something? Make sure you've got...
I brought you something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use. Please take them if you think they'll help.
H. Brandy, Faded Comics, Aromatic Herbs, and...
I've heard stories about you lately. You found blood beads in springs and reported them to the provisional government. It seems many shelters have been saved because of those reports. You really care about others, don't you? I'm fortunate to have met revenants such as you. I've heard stories about you.
Okay. You. I thought so. Want to talk about Leda. Also want to talk about why it loads so long.
Do you know of her? I heard she looks very similar to me. At some point, she simply vanished. leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought it might mean something, so he brought it to me. I know nothing about her, but I feel that I should. There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me?
Yes. Episode getting longer and longer.
Successor.
Who's there? Who's there?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant. Here to serve and support you in your task.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand. And it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
In that case, do you think you could talk with me for a while?
So every successor has one of those.
That woman! Is she the hunter? What is she doing here?
Leda? Where did you go?
Do not worry, successor. I have performed my duty and dealt with the intruder. They will not be able to revive now that they have been turned to ash.
That's... Driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend you. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No, I'm sorry, successor, but I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
Successor, another intruder has been repelled. Successor?
It looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything, Leda. When that time comes, my only regret is leaving you all alone. You've always been so unerringly steadfast.
I do not understand. I have performed my duty. I have done everything I was supposed to do. Everything I was supposed to do to protect my successor.
Io's memories is the achievement.
An attendant of the relics. One who stands by and serves a successor. It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Leda. She was a defender of sacred ground. I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet... I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling. It seems so empty somehow. Her life was consumed entirely by her mission. Leda... I want to know more. All this time I've been blindly following my duty, but is what I'm doing really the right thing? What is my true purpose in life? If I am with you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now. I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I feel I must ask it of you nevertheless. Please, will you permit me to go with you in your future travels?
Yes.
sure? Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best.
Then quiet down the music a bit so that I can hear you talk. That would be the first thing. Eos Vestige.
Please accept my blood code. I am not sure what strength it might give you, but I want to support you in every way I can. Here, take it.
And I get the Eos blood code. Interesting. Support type, gifts high endurance and plenty of ichor. What are the stats? Not really good S mind though, so for a caster build that's really great. Light casts, yeah. But I wouldn't be able to wield my weapon anymore. So no. That.
As an attendant of the relics, I have stayed near my successor. I am not sure if that mission is the correct one. But if I am with you, I feel I will find some answer.
Makes sense.
There may be memories of other attendants. I would ask that you find them for me.
Yes, I will.
I have found a purpose. I will give form to the power because... It seems we had I can that. Restore the blood code if you find it could be. Memory echoes float through vestiges, cast away along with the pain of the past. The power you hold allows you to glimpse these ephemeral fragments.
Uh-huh.
I have found I...
Oh, we had that. Does she have new stuff? Demerung. The polearm used by Innocent Io. It has been customized to give a proof that provides the wielder with additional protection when swung. As you carve out your destiny, will you fight your own past or will you hope of creating a future with friends? I might switch to Io now.
Very well. You have
Do we have vestiges to restore? Eos Vestige. A, B, C, and D, E, and F. Okay, those we'll need to find. That's Mia, that's Selene, Thebe, Themisto, Ashen Attendant, Lost Attendant, and Devoted Attendant. Okay, those are the other attendants. So we'll have six at least.
Was I of any assistance?
Six other successors. Okay, good to know.
The Hunter. What does he want with Nicola? What is he planning to do to him?
He reduced him to ash.
Whatever awaits us ahead, if we stop. I didn't imagine a place like this.
Okay, that's the same thing.
I've really got...
He did kill him and just turn him to ash, that's...
First. I want to thank you for helping us complete our investigation of the source. Without your help, we never would have learned the truth. Mm-hmm. We realized the gravity of the current situation, and we're not finished yet. So I want to say, I'm glad to have you here. Promised eternal torment followed by oblivion. I can't help but wonder what those people felt when they chose to become successors. Let's find the successors. If the relics are released, it'll be a step back to the days of chaos and disaster. We have to stop that. No matter what.
By releasing the relics, yes. And back into the depths now with Io as our companion. And this, the swirling flood is what we'll discover and explore at the beginning of the next episode. After episode, not plural, episode. And after that, we'll be going to the memories of Joe. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow.